give a great big welcome to the man from Moat, just up here today. Ray Lydon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Great to be here at Temple Patrick, I have to say. And good seeing Trevor again. It's a long time since we met. I began with the Hillbillies. Do you remember the Hillbillies? That was my original band. And we began in 1970. Not today or yesterday, was it? Oh, by the way, many thanks for coming out on such a bad night. You're all dry, are you? I met a few of you coming in tonight. Pretty wet coming in, I have to say. I didn't have a spare shirt, but we'll get with the poor fella. Here's a song from back then, I think this was around 1972, I think. One called The Brand New, Mr. Miller. Thank you. Thanks to me. Can I sing a song for you? This time it's we'll call those girls, those women, and those ladies. And,
oh, yeah.
For all the ladies, of course. Yeah. It's kind of an interesting story. What's that? I missed that. There's an interesting story attached to this song. When we were recording it, Brendan Quinn was in the vicinity, and he came in and sang harmony on it. And it's peculiar that tonight we have his piano player. He used to play with him back in the 70s and 80s. Cloudy over here. What a great musician, Cloudy. Not forgetting the rest of our lads in the band. We better not forget them either tonight. This is Girls and Women, and there's ladies. Before I come up, it's for a special request for Huey Green. I know what you're thinking. It couldn't be. It's a ghost. I'm sure there is another Huey Green. I hope there is. We're all in trouble. I know it's Halloween and all of that, but and he wanted me to sing Pretty Paper. Now I never actually recorded that, but I sang it once on a TV show down in RTE. And it's a long time ago, and I can't actually remember all the song, but I know that Aidan Quinn recorded the song, and he taught me the first verse before I came over, when we first found out. So I'll sing you the chorus of that one as well. Pretty paper, pretty windows of blue, wrap your presents in your garden. Ready pencils to write about me. Pretty paper, pretty pillows of blue. Especially you, Lee. Are you here? It's definitely a goal.
Oh, is he not here? Is he? Oh,
that's for you, you. Okay, let's do He Stop Loving Her Today. You said I love you till I die. She told him you would forget in time. And as years went slowly by, was she still preyed upon his mind? He kept her picture on his wall. When I crazy now then, but he still loved her through it all. Hoping she'd come back again. He kept some letters by his bed, dated 1962. He had unlined red every single "I love you." I went to see him just today. Oh, but I didn't see no tears or a stop to go away. First time I see him smile in years. Oh, we all wonder if she would. I think I climbed through my mind. This time he's over her for good.
Today.
Thank you very much, thank you. For this next song, we're sure we'll bring some of you back to your dancing days. We'll call Gypsy Joe and me. Now you know, Gypsy, much. Thank you. You're still all comfortable down there, yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Let's do Mona Lisa, I lost her smile. Get you to sing. Do you know the song Back in Love by Monday?
Yes.
Well, a few of you do anyway. So you're going to have to sing it real loud. Make sure that I hear you. And I'm going to leave you with this one. This is We're Not Back in Love by Monday.
Yeah.
What do you say when you're bringing on this next lady? She's marvelous, and I've been saying this for years now, but sounding as good and better than ever as you're about to experience. Won't you welcome Ireland's queen, and she's still the reigning queen of country music, the reigning lady, in all her splendor.
So I'm going to do this one here, especially for a few truck drivers that I met earlier on there. One called Truck Driving Woman.
Sure. left ever, boss.
Well, there it is. Now, that's all right. I just wanted to check to see everything was all right. But I'm going to do another song before I talk, right? I'm going to do this one here now. It's one, everybody will know this one here. I want to just check you out to see what kind of singers you all are. So, this is one called Que Sera Sera. Or whatever will be, will do. All right.
Thank you.
best feeling you give me is saying maybe bye.
She celebrated her birthday last week.
Oh, they know, do they? Oh, they know.
Well, do they?
They know everything about me now.
Oh, you're telling me already.
No, well, they say that there's people over here. Yeah. No, but I told them I was 72.
Right.
And the reason why I tell them is because everybody thinks I'm 82. You must be coming close now yourself, are you?
I'm not far behind, I can tell you.
And I'm way way to go yet now.
I'll never catch you. How's the knees?
Oh, they're not good. And then you see, I went to the chemist the other day and they rubbed them for me, but are there any chance of you rubbing them for me later on? No, a rub's no good to them now, they're too far gone.
I'd love to try.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. It'll not be the night.
All right, close to
me. I'll tell you what, I'm going to promise the night.
Oh, right.
I give Tom a wee bit of my anger before I left. And he was ringing me there and he's told me things were smuggled up.
I'm going to start the song, guys.
When my baby sings his song.
Right. You talk now because I haven't a breath.
Obviously, she hasn't breath, she's run overboard. Although I don't think so. I don't think you'd ever run overboard. So I mean, yeah.
Well, I think I'm vape now. We'll do another of these numbers this time. If you're not going to do it, I'll say what it is. Just someone I used to know. Cool. To do this one here. This one called My Elusive Dreams. Because
little matter to drop to.
And still, I won't let you go.
Well, we had a few requests to do a song here that we had, well, we haven't really got it included in the programme, but we've got loads and loads of requests to do it. It's one called Jeannie's A Fool.
Oh, oh.
She was so afraid of, as it took her one dark and stormy night. I think we always knew we'd never see Jeannie go, as it seemed that she was destined for that. But on Jeannie's grave, we placed an eternal flame that glows and never loses a spark. And on the darkest night, there was always a light, as Jeannie's afraid of the dark.
Our Jeannie's afraid of the dark.
Thank you. Together Again tour. For details of that, you can go onto the website of Michael McGill Entertainments and check it out there, or indeed I think Downtown Radio's website. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being such a lovely audience this evening. It's been a great night's entertainment. Give one final round of applause, please, to the Rambling Man and to Ian Quinn, and of course Philomena and Ray. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to join me on the radio tomorrow night and Monday to Thursday. Thank you very much indeed. You've been a lovely lot. Thank you. Good night, God bless, and safe home.